let's see. One piece of coal? Surely not. Oh, there. Right. I'm going to have to wear some shovels out. I've got a lot of shovels. What are you mining for, Daisy? Nothing. I'm just trying to work a shovel out. Nothing. Okay, some light. You're all saying, I know about the iron in the roof. I'm not ignoring it. I'm just trying to see if I can find... Oi! What happened there? That was strange. I'm... just feels like a trap. Yeah, I knew it! I knew it. It was too good to be true, and sitting just in a right spot. But I did it my way. Coal. One piece of coal. Oh no, we got some more coal. I will take as much coal as you can give me, please. Why do you want to give me one piece? I want more! Okay. Where's this go? Nowhere. We got lots of flint. Coal. Ah, this is like the old days of Minecraft. This is mining. It's when you used to have to mine. And that's what I'm doing. I'm mining. Oh. And now I'm going to be mining with a piece of flint. I'm going to take this coal. Thank you very much. Why does it do that? It makes light when those piles drop. It makes me think there's something behind there. And I go, oh, get excited. I get all giggly. Like when you find a diamond. Oh, to find a diamond would be nice. Ooh, hello. Sorry about the full-on moves there. That was a bit radical, wasn't it? Okay, let's wear another shovel. No. I feel your pain, cows. That was like a beat there. Ka-dunk, ka-dunk, ka-dunk. Okay, we got plenty of that. I wonder where this goes. Oh my gosh. Ooh, coal. Just get a torch up there. There we go. Look at that. Does it go? Is that a seam of coal? Yes. We have a seam of coal. That's proper mining. I suppose I should be looking up really too. Right, let's go get some coal up top there. No, I don't trust that either, if you're asking. I believe that's another trap. Test the water, yes. Oh. Oh. That was nearly an epic fail, wasn't it? I think we'll leave that coal there for now, peoples. We'll get out of here. I might go do some more crafting, actually. sword. It's raining upstairs. Into my new bunker. Into the safety holes. Shut door. Safe, safe, safe. We're safe. Lovely. Right. Now we can get serious about this. Should I make two? No. Oh, already got one. What's going on there? That was a bit silly then, making it one. We're going to get two then, haven't we? Okay. Seriously, you gotta get me some. I'm gonna get rid of these shovels. I can't believe the amount of shovels are. How's the rain? Alright, while we're stuck in here, let's make our little chamber a little more cozy. A little bit bigger. Oh, and there we go. Lovely surprise. A bit of iron. Two bits of iron. Do you take the top bit? Yes. Nice. Alright. That's our iron, huh? We're gonna bucket loads of iron. Oh, that's awesome. Piece of meat. So we've got plenty of food now, that's good. I'll leave that iron there for a second. Actually, you want to take those out. There. That way you can finish it off. Just in case. What happened there? What? I should really break the chest. See what I'm doing here?
I can't.
It's all too confusing! Alright, so that's where we'll leave it for now. And pick up with I'll do it now. Thank you very much. 13. Alright, one more! Come on! One more! Just one more! Lovely! Okay. So what I'm gonna do here is to get some goodies. I think something like that. His trousers, top, something like. There's the top, and four. If I've got enough trousers, I've got enough trousers. Let's make an iron sword. Sticks. Thank you. So nine swords, that means we get rid of the wooden sword. We have two bars of iron left. Okay. So we can make ourselves a little bit, look at this. We have armor! We have two pieces of armor! Oh, look at that shiny! You're so handsome! Yes, I am! Alright, and yeah, so cool.